I'm Shauna Cardoza, a licensed pest professional with Porky's Pest Control. Today we're going to discuss how to remove ticks from dogs and cats. Spring and summer are the times when we take our pets on long hikes and trails. These trails, hikes, and walkways tend to have overgrown shrubbery and foliage where dogs scratch themselves. This unfortunately is also where ticks harborage and wait to grab onto passing animals and humans. Ticks will wait on the end of leaves, bushes, and weeds with two legs stretched out, waiting for an animal or human to pass by that they can latch onto and feed from. I'm going to explain how to best locate and remove ticks from your dog. If they should get one of these parasites on them, locating them should be a lot easier than a flea because they are three times the size of a flea. They can be found anywhere on your pet. However, they are usually found around the neck, head, ears, or eyes of an animal. Ticks will become larger and lighter brown as their bodies enlarge due to feeding. Ticks transmit Lyme disease, and to be able to pass the disease to your animal, they must be attached and feeding from anywhere between 36 to 48 hours. So locating and removing any ticks that might have found their way onto your pet as quickly as possible is vital. When you run your hands through your pet's fur, look for these parasites. Ticks typically stay in one place upon attaching themselves to their meal. Once you've located the tick, you will need a set of tweezers. It's important to remove the tick's body in one piece. They carry disease pathogens in their bodies, so you do not want to squash them or leave the head of their body in your pet's skin and risk the chance of getting your pet infected. Using tweezers, be careful to grab the tick as close to the head as possible and pull straight up, taking care not to twist or press down on the tick. Contrary to popular belief, using petroleum jelly, a hot match, or alcohol will not make a tick back out of its host. In fact, these practices may cause the tick to deposit more disease-carrying saliva into the wound. It's very important to make sure you inspect your pets anytime you take them outside for a walk in areas that ticks may be. Of course, there are medicines both oral and topical to help assist in keeping ticks and fleas off your pets. However, they are not a 100% control method. You must be diligent in inspecting and removing these parasites when found. I hope you found this video on tick removal and tick biology helpful.